Your army is assembled. It is time to conquer the Overlord of Nern and make your mark on Mordor.
Crusher crushes Crust!
By the look of things, this is gonna be easy. Oh, that's disappointing.
Yeah.
We'll guard the cap in shifts. I'll take the first watch.
This is going to be a slaughter. They have no idea we're here.
Mabad, no craftsman succeeds on the first attempt, and it takes an iron will to persevere and prevail.
Here.
When Sauron first showed me the One Ring, I could see it was imperfect. It took the utmost tenacity for me to refine it, and even more to craft the new ring.
See rings like this as mere adornment, decoration for one's finger. Yet this ring marks its wearer as a Lord of Gondor, the line of Hammerseer. Its filigrees form a seal that marks correspondence as surely as a signature. This ring may be all that's left of Hammerseer's line. I know they perished when Minas Ithil fell. When a ring has symbolic significance, it is far more powerful than ordinary jewelry.
The Hammerseer family. I knew them. A long time ago.
I doubt they have any further use for it.
You're in my sight!
There's been a murder here!
Whatever killed him, I just hope it stays away.
The ability to scry, to see beyond the limit of ordinary vision, has always fascinated us. Those who claim to scry say pools of still water held in an antique bowl can foresee Mordor's many dangers, or reveal a glimpse of fair Gondor itself. But the bowl lacks the range or clarity of the Palantir, and I wonder whether it shows us anything beyond what we might wish to be true.
Could the elves scribes?
Yes, and doing so was safer than using a Palantir, because the visions travel in only one direction.
Get him! You'll never catch me!
Okay. Ranger! All that blood, and it seems my blade's still thirsty. Let's see if Chark blood will quench it.
Dream.
Stay safe.
Patch me up! That was a close call! Woof!
Ashgarn.
You're up to. I see in ways you can't even imagine. My eye pierces earth and shadow, and my arrow shall pierce flesh and sinew.
Thank you.
This orc endeavors to trap us. Let us reward his cunning.
Crush you! Kressa! 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 Crush you!
Your defenders are no more protection than a fog.
Somebody sneaking around?
Huh? Tree in the forest.
Not this time.
Seems my defenders did a poor job of defending. Me, however, I am highly skilled in absorbing punishment and dishing it out. Tell when the Tark's around. I get a certain tingle. You see? I know there's steps to that.
Stay put. Few more of those, you
know. Get him off me, you globs!
We will be able to move more freely here.
Yes, but we'll still have to keep an eye out for the remaining outposts.